Four. Okay, I'm going to go over. 1 for Alice, 36, 3 for Harris, 36, 0 for Kelly. And now Kelly has a look up the inside off, let Harris go through. Harris pulls now, runs side to side. Harris will try the crisscross, get it now, Kyle Allen goes back up in front. And Ward looks as though he's just going to touch it this time, he has a bit of a lift. So Harris now back to the third man, so now he's in the big lead, and now he's going to be gone back to the sixth spot. So we two to go as they come through, and now our grandstand team between the two of them. First lead, Kyle Allen Jenkins. They go through one and two. Kyle Allen will back up his side, not to the end. Top of the hill here. No move. There is a bit of importance in this because he first beats Allen in this heat. He'll be off pole position for tomorrow. If Allen beats Gordon, he'll be off pole position. So it's pole position for the free final stage. Last lap starts now. First leg, silent second. Not the fence is there in the fall. Going on at the moment, Allen is right on the back of it. I reckon he'll run down the white line up the hill here and does so. He'll run straight down the white line into the infield. Allen, keep him honest. What about in the final corner? Allen moves to the outside. It's going to be a drag to the line. I reckon Allen's going to get it. Allen has got him on the last corner. Couldn't get the drive to get it in Alice's season. And we did a nail biter of a finish. So Alice is 4th, 2nd. Fletcher Harris 3rd. Harper 4th. Christian Kelly 5th. Nicholas Tucker 6th. Dexter McCoy.